There are male trees and there are female trees. Go on, have a guess. Is this a male or a female tree? Yes, of course she's very, very, very female. And it's an interesting relationship she has with the rock, isn't it? She leans attentively into him. He's there for her. Each tree, each rock has a consciousness. A consciousness that we can, if we wish, tap into. Talk to, listen to, receive wisdom from. And that is very, very, very fun indeed.